on the well deck. Get back to work.
So, you're to keep all ports covered, smoking lamp is out except on specific order, and nothing to be thrown overboard. Nothing from now.
But now, for better or for worse, we are at war. This ship is halfway around the world from its home. I intend to bring it under the safety of the Flagstead Light. That is all. Bosun?
Yes, sir.
Make sure the deadlights are closed by night.
Right, sir.
Ship arrives.
Aye, aye, sir. Are there any more of you?
No. We're the only survivors of the trawler Bermagui.
You can put that gun down, whoever ye are. We're fishermen.
What ship are you?
Freighter Joanna, the Dutch East India Line, but we can't take you aboard. Smallpox. That means we can't touch any ports, so we'll have to tap your provisions. Bosun, start loading those provisions into the boat.
All right, sir.
Slider, you other man, swing in number one and number two boats.
Start working.
Right, in 4 days. When it comes, we work 18 hours a day. We know it's going to be hard and...
Did you remove the rat guard?
Right now, sir.
How's it going ashore?
Nearly finished, sir.
Smear it as far out as you can. That ought to do it in reverse.
I gotta admit I was wrong this time.
How's it working?
It's working. I'd hate to come back to this island 20 years from now.
How did it happen?
It was an accident.
No, it wasn't. It was my fault. I'm sorry, Winkler.
Get him aboard ship. Not you. All right, the rest of you, get back to work. Ashore and get rid of him. You better get on with your working party. He's still alive. Bosun! Stop that work. There'll be no burial. Slider, take those men with you and lower the boat again.